Released in 2020 as the third installment in the franchise, Watch Dogs Legion promised to take the franchise in a bold new direction, with a revolutionary play as anyone feature that allowed players to take control of any character in the game's open world. It seemed like the series had the potential to reach new heights of innovation. However, despite the high expectations, Watch Dogs Legion ultimately failed to capture the same magic as its predecessors. Critics and fans criticized the game for its lackluster story, repetitive gameplay, and technical issues. Despite Watch Dogs Legion's poor reception and considering the state of the newly released games, Watch Dogs Legion doesn't look all that bad, and performance improvement is always a welcome sight with PC games. So without any further ado, let's see what we can do to improve the performance of Watch Dogs Legion. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Watch Dogs Legion from this drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Possible suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Responding to the call. Let's get this little shit. Drone, initiate search.
No sign of the target yet. No visual of target. Ending pursuit, over.
smarties.
Like, did I remember to turn off the school? Did I remember to put down the road run today? What?
All units, I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area, over.
Monitoring for unusual activity.
Control, please advise. Suspect is evading.